Hello and welcome to my latest video about the S3 KS-25 Vector liquid fuel engine. This is an extremely powerful liquid fuel engine that provides powerful thrust with its single nozzle design. The Vector is the heaviest and most powerful 1.25 meter engine, with a mass and thrust that falls between the 2.5 skipper and mainsail engines. The engine is node and surface mountable and has an extremely large gimbal range of 10.5 degrees. However, it is recommended to reduce the gimbal or lock it outright on lighter craft with an SAS enabled, as the gimbal can easily tear the craft apart. The S3 KS-25 Vector has a maximum thrust of 936.5 kN at sea level and 1000 kN in vacuum. It also has a high specific impulse of 295 seconds at sea level and 315 seconds in vacuum, making it a highly efficient engine for first stages and SSTO vehicles. The S3 KS-25 Vector costs 18,000 funds and has a mass of 4 metric tons. It has thrust vectoring capabilities of 10.5 degrees and has a fuel consumption of 64.74 units of fuel per second. Overall, the S3 KS-25 Vector liquid fuel engine is an excellent choice for missions where power and efficiency are important. With its high thrust, high efficiency and versatility, it is a great option for a variety of missions. I hope you found this video useful and that it will help you in your future rocket flights. Be sure to subscribe for more interesting content from the world of KSP. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment for feedback. Thank you for watching and bye bye!